thing called I'm Going Home by Helicopter.
Again, open up your mind.
The shine heard around the world came from our fresh rhymes.
The contribution is showbiz.
Mixed with entertainment. Resurrected rhymes, not the same old same.
Now if you like what we came with,
and you feel you can sing with it, peep the verbal language and the way we arranged it. Now entertainment to make the people applaud.
I'm not trying to say my style is better than yours. I'm from the graduating class of 1988 LA Unified School, M-A-H, a gangbanger from the streets taught me how to break in South Central LA. Ayo, can you relate?
Yeah, I'm Charlie Tuna, the one who puffed the Buddha, keep the Snapple in the cooler. Used to go to junior high with Sun Dula, old schooler. A permanent element in your tournament, telling it prevalent, never delicate when we burn it.
Now from LA to the UK, we attempt to rock the party. The vibe and the music, you don't hear that over hardly. I can say it's partly. All up for smarty, J-Bob will bring you more than the shaking of a body. Yo, a child is born but no state of mind. But when I first learned a nigga put words with rhymes, I went from hot macaws to pot of blue all-stars to hanging on monkey bars, catching spiders and devil jars.
Let's take it back to the concrete streets. Original rings with little dollar seats. Playground tactics, no rapping in a hat tricks. Just that classic rap that wrote Jurassic.